card, I'm back. Wrapping it up with the side switch.
Oh my gosh, that was an intense last set of what I did back there. That happens when you fall out of the throwing, it's just hard to come back. Thank you. All right. This is all much harder than I thought it would be. I got 3 times harder than I thought it would be. But I got through it. And I'm looking forward to next week. But I don't know if next month I will add more sets until I become better at the or more functional at the swing and squat. And again, it's not really, it's not best swing and squat, the clean and squat. It's not really the squat itself. It's mixing in that clean motion, because that's a full body motion right there. And then the squat is mostly a full body motion, I mean, as far as I know, to neck activation or face activation and that stuff. But yeah, I could be wrong. Yeah, until I become much better at that exercise, I think I'm going to keep the sets where they're at going into next month. I know prior to filming, I spent 3 months working all these exercises, making sure they were functionally correct. Before I started filming, and I was at four sets for 3 months, which seems to be the right amount of time to build yourself into what you're doing, at least for me. For other people, it can take longer. So I think that's what I'm doing. I think next month, I'm going to keep the sets the same and see where I'm at the next month. I know taking a whole week off last week to take care of all my work stuff kind of threw my body out of alignment, so that's kind of why I'm struggling a bit. Well, let's finish up this last side swing here. Then I'll upload the videos and then we'll get an eye doctor's appointment to go to. And normally it doesn't take this long. Normally I'd run through it all within an hour, but because of the swing and squat, I took like extra longer breaks to get through all those sets. All right. That is the last of the side swing there. Excuse me. I will catch you guys in tomorrow's videos. No, sorry. Sunday's videos. But the morning walk here and there. All right. Take it easy, everybody.